Alright guys, so as you saw from that code, we are replacing the camshaft position sensor. This Explorer actually has two, so it's a 3.5 turbo engine. So you got one on the front and then one in the back. The part number here is right there, and this is a Motorcraft part number. So in order to get to it, you do have to take a lot of the stuff out of the way, which we'll get to in a minute. They say you have to take the thermostat coolant line off there. We're going to try not to. Take off as little amount of stuff as possible. So let's get to taking this thing apart. Alright, the sensor we're replacing, one of them's right there, I don't know if you can tell, right there, and then the other one's on the back side, back there, which I have yet to find, but somewhere back there. Oh, I think I see it right there. I think that's it, right there. So we're going to replace both those sensors and see if it fixes the check engine light for code P0018. Alright, so the next one is all the way in the back here. You probably can't see it, it's too dark, but it's tucked pretty far back, but you definitely have better access to this one than you do the other one, because you don't have a coolant line in your way. Alright, so I got them both put in now, time to put it back together. No. Alright, so now we got it back together. Let's see if we still have any codes. Alright, so we still have the same code, so let's go ahead and erase it. Erase done. Alright, let's go ahead and start it. Okay. Looks like we're good. Check engine light went off, so take it for a little test drive and see if it worked.